If I could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt and squeak and squawk with the animals.
Hello?
The animals at Windy Oak Farm in Ellerdine near Telford are different to that of other farms in the area. Now there's a new kid on the block. Meet Stitch, the six-month-old meerkat, who thinks he's a dog. He was rejected from his own family.
He's starting to shiver and get cold and he's starting to squeak and stuff like that. And he was being picked up and chucked by the others.